Hey, it's Drew here. So today, if you hadn't heard already, the ICU capacity in the wider Bay region has dropped to 12.9%. That's as of this morning. Figures just came out, so obviously, as you know, that drops our entire region, including Santa Cruz, below the threshold, and therefore, by Thursday night at 11:59 p.m., it's basically, you know, Friday morning, the whole county and the whole Bay Area region is going to be dropped into that regional stay-at-home order. Only at this point, Northern California isn't under this stay-at-home order. And so, yeah, you will be able to keep surfing and keep that immune system up. But a lot of other activities, outdoor dining included, will be nixed for the time being, at least until early January. So, yeah, we're gonna go check out the surf and, you know, see what it looks like today. It seems to be quiet here, but if we go a little bit further down, you'll see some mushy action, but very large and impressive waves. In fact, one guy even lost a board as far as it just snapping in half earlier. So let's go have a look. So I know it looks pretty chill right now, but just wait a second and you'll see some foamy type stuff you wouldn't want to get caught up in, but some beautiful little edges to capture as well.
quite similar to what we've seen with the ICU capacity with the stay-at-home orders and everything going on as far as cases going up, even deaths following, not too far behind, shooting through the roof. Obviously, we're going through that current lockdown that's going to take effect on Friday. So, hope you have a chance to at least get out, do some surfing, and if not, stay safe, take care, and yeah, thanks for watching. This is Drew, Frequency Horizon. Peace. I'm gonna go surfing.